Camila Forero for the Red Carpet Report. Tonight we're at the Television Academy for the 6th Annual Dynamic and Diverse Celebration. I spoke to your coworker earlier. She said she's inspired so many people. How do you feel? Do you think you inspire people?
Yes, I do. I'm an upcoming rap artist. You know, rap. I'm working on my second album, and it's coming out on December the 8th, and which is actually my birthday. So it's coming out on that day.
Well, congratulations. And happy almost birthday.
Thank you.
Where do you get inspiration for your raps?
Actually, I just write. I write these every day, like every single freaking day. Like my cousin can tell you I write a lot. but I write lyrics and I write stuff. And you actually can find me. This is a weird story. I'm part of this day program. It's called Performing Arts Studio West. It's in Inglewood, and I go there. It's like a hands-on individual program. They have music classes, acting classes, dance classes, and stuff, and also Meet the Biz class with David Zimmerman, and he teaches how to just be yourself. Don't overact. Don't, you know, just do that. So it's kind of like that. So, yeah.
Just gotta be yourself. Well, thank you so much, Sean. It was a pleasure meeting you. Have a great night tonight. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more interviews, and in the comments below, tell me what your favorite TV show is.